Boys are outside having a couple of beers, yeah, so I want to kind of move on and get out there with them. So I've got, I need to do Yorkshire puds, yeah, and first golden rule of doing a really, really good Yorkshire pudding is you've got to get your oil really, really hot. I've got some sunflower oil, because it can take the heat, and I need about half a centimetre of oil in each one. But what I do, because I used to do trays and trays of these all the time, fill up the top three completely, and then just go like that, and it goes bing, 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 right, and ends up topping them all up. I tell you the other trick I do is I put this in another tin that's a bit bigger, yeah? So when the fat cooks out, it doesn't go in the oven and you end up living with a, like, smoky house. So, I just whack it in the oven. First job, about 230 full whack, yeah? So it's like white hot and smoking, yeah? And then what I've got to do is I've got to get the batter made. 115 grams of, like, normal plain flour. Here we go. Then we need 3 eggs. Large eggs. The other thing about my recipe is that I have one more egg in it. And I reckon, personally, that that extra egg gives it that little bit of extra sort of lift, you know. And, you know, I do like, you know, size does count when it comes to sort of Yorkies, you know. And then I need half a pint of milk. And we want a nice pinch of salt. And then you just whisk the old boy up. And you want to get it nice and smooth, no lumps or anything like that. Now, if you left this overnight, yeah, it will get thicker and a bit more stickier. It makes it sort of catches the air and the bubbles when the oil's getting really hot, which makes it huge, huge Yorkies. But when you make it and cook it straight away, which is a bit of a cheat, if you put a little pinch of flour in, you'll make, it's cheating, but you'll make up for it. And quite frankly, I've got enough to worry about, so I'm just getting it done now. Right, so that's nice and smooth now. So just whack that in there. I need a ladle, and then check me oil. Yeah, that looks good. You can hear it. It's well hot, right? You've got to work quick, yeah? If you muck about, then your oil's going to get cold, and you won't get big Yorkies, you get floppy old small ones. Straight away it starts cooking, and that's why you want to get it into the oven as quickly as possible. Superb. Right, close the door. Don't touch it. 35 minutes, they'll get really, really big. Dark golden brown, not light golden brown, dark golden brown, yeah? And then I'm going to go out, have a drink with the boys. Right, 10 minutes later, I'm going to come back, get my meat out of the oven, let it rest for about half an hour. Get my veggies on, about 15 minutes until they're all tender. A little bit of butter or olive oil. Ooh, got my onions, right? About 200 degrees for about half an hour. And really, that's the whole thing about roast. It's that last half an hour, bringing it all together. It's going to be really, really good. What have I forgotten? I'm sure I've forgotten something. No, that's it. Dessert done. It's going to be superb, mate.
wonderful time here, and it's only for me to say that later on, after dinner, we will be pushing this one.